Hashtag he blows a lot. That's the tweet that made Kansas Governor Sam Brownback look like a guy that blows a lot. And now, ironically, a public high school is trying to blow the governor by forcing the high schooler who tweeted it to apologize. But she's refusing to bend down. Emma Sullivan sent the tweet because Kansas was going to completely cut its arts funding, saying, "Just made mean comments at Governor Brownback and told him he sucked in person. Hashtag he blows a lot." With a startling fan base of nearly 60 followers, Emma's account was spotted by the governor's office, who had a panic attack, tattletale to the girl's school, and after a heavy scolding, the principal tried to force her to write a formal apology. She refused. So now Emma's got 6,000 followers, and he blows a lot hashtags are flying around like ninja shurikens. Is this an issue of freedom of speech or invasion of privacy? Does this reveal a fundamental problem with the way schools fund their arts programs? Or diplomacy between public schools and crybaby politicians? A lesson for Brownback on how the internet works? Or is this an issue between kids not putting spaces between words? What is Twitter?